guys wouldn't believe what I found. And it's kind of insane. I figured out Obama's last name. First, I had to search the web for hours and hours, and I still couldn't find anything. I had to contact multiple people about this, and no one would actually find it. So I went off watching YouTube videos and
scholars from around the world. Well known for his demeanor, he is a nice, well-dressed man.
The pleasure is all mine.
The question on everyone's mind is, what is your last name?
Well, my fellow American, to get this answer, we must go back to the summer of 1961. My parents had just brought...
So that clearly didn't work, and I was getting frustrated at this point, and I felt like I was gonna give up, like I couldn't take it anymore. But then I heard a knock on my door, and I opened the door, and it was the delivery man. He told me I had a package. So I signed for the package, and I closed the door, and you wouldn't believe what I found in the package. It was a piece of paper with Obama's last name on it. But the moment you all been waiting for, Obama's last name is...